Kenya began their Africa Royal Ball title defense on a winning note by beating Uganda 3-1 in Uganda. The Kenyan ladies, who are also the world defending champions, got their hosts on a back foot after taking the lead immediately the game began through Faith Wambui. Monica Ndunge added a second, but Uganda, who fielded a relatively young squad, pulled a goal back through Latifa Nalina. But Kenya will pull the match beyond their hosts in the dying minutes of the game with Joyce Akellos' solo effort. Head coach Jared Tobias, however, hinted on making several changes to the squad that will play Rwanda tomorrow. The men's team did not play their opening match on Friday against Egypt due to an availability of floodlights at the outdoor Nombole Stadium. Zambia, Senegal, South Africa, Benin, and Nigeria pulled out of the tournament.